And the question is, can CM Punk channel that emotion, channel that anger, channel the dark side to help him get through Mark Henry here tonight?
Well, he's certainly showing that anger right now, but I don't know if that's a good idea. You need to stay focused with the most, as you said, the most prestigious title in the world on the line right now.
And Mark Henry using his girth to knock down the WWE Champion Punk. CM Punk last week counted out to save his championship. Hence the reason for the rematch this week by Mark Henry. And what is Punk doing here? CM Punk at our announce table. Oh, Punk with the television monitor.
Henry
off the skull of Mark Henry.
Come on, Punk. The winner of this match as a result of a disqualification, Mark Henry.
Well, Mark Henry may have won the matchup, but that may have been intentional. CM Punk saved his championship by getting disqualified. For the second straight week, Punk has saved his title.
I agree with you, but it doesn't look like Punk is finished here. Wait a minute.
Oh, CM Punk wants...
No, don't do this!
Punk's gonna harm. He's gonna maim Henry. And here comes Jericho.
And he's not coming alone. Hey!
And look at Mark Henry from behind attacking Punk.
Watch out.
And out Mark Henry sending Punk kidney first into the apron. And Mark Henry was assaulted by that television monitor moments ago. Is about to take out that frustration on Punk as Jericho makes his way to the ring. Now Mark Henry praying yet again on CM Punk. Oh, no, and again the world's strongest slam.
Oh, and look what Jericho's got in his hands.
Mark Henry has pummeled Punk for the second straight week. The vulnerable champion attacks for a second time.
The referee's screaming at Mark Henry, you've done enough damage, get out of here.
Now for this.
He's not gonna go in there and say it face to face. I wouldn't either.
Well, Mark Henry could have won the WWE Championship here tonight, much like last week. Two straight weeks, Mark Henry had his opportunity ripped away from him. First by a count out, now by a disqualification.
Come on, Jericho. Are there no depths that you won't sink to? Oh, no, no.